Staff Sergeant Rivers was more than a fellow soldier. He was a friend, a confidant, and a beacon of positivity in the darkest of times. His infectious smile and wisdom were a source of comfort and inspiration to his fellow soldiers.
I baptized him. I went in the water with him and baptized him, you know, because he wanted a legacy, not simply the legacy that he now has with his military career, but he wanted a legacy in Christ.